Well, what's up with you, man? We got another video. This next video we got, we finna get to the queen. When I say she the queen of R&B, so I just got through listening to Beyonce. But Beyonce, you were dope, but guess what? Who finna show you how to really do it? Auntie Mary finna show you how to do it. But a lot of people be talking, I'm crazy. Oh, Beyonce can beat Mary in a verse battle. I said, what that new shit you smoking? I need some. I ain't taking, like I tell people, I don't take nothing away from Beyonce. When it comes down to doing music, Auntie Mary will whop anybody out. When it comes to R&B, Auntie the queen of R&B. It ain't even up for debate. If y'all like to debate, we can debate about it in the comment. Debate about it in the comment. Let's go and get into Mary J. Blige, Be Without You. Let's go. Man, Terrence Howard be in the man. That man, he been around for a minute. He be in every goddamn thing. He tied up in a lot of stuff, but they keep it going though. Let's get it, Auntie.
Chemistry was crazy from the get-go. Neither one of us knew why. We didn't build nothing overnight, cause a love like this takes some time. People swore it off as a phase, said we can't see that. Now from top to bottom, they see that we did that. Yes, it's so true that, yes, we've been through it. Yes, but we got real. Yes, see, baby, we've been too strong for too long.
Whoa, let's stop. I got something to say. It's so crazy. You know how you could just meet a person and the chemistry could be like fucking amazing. You were like, this person, oh, this is the right person. It's everything you wanted. Then, okay, the first month good, the second month, the third, everything. And all of a sudden, the chemistry is just going down. That'd be crazy. You start off strong. Let's keep it going.
Said we can't see that. Now from top to bottom, they see that we did that. Yes, it's so true that, yes, we've been through it.
That
we got real. Yes, see, baby, we've been too strong for too long.
And I can't be without you, baby.
And I'll be waiting up until you get home.
Cause I can't sleep without you, baby. Anybody who's ever loved you knows just what I feel. Too hard to fake it.
Pause. How y'all ever been a person? How y'all ever been with a person you feel like you can't live without them? Like you go to sleep, you just can't even sleep. The person on your mind, you just can't shake them. It seems like it's something about them. Like you can't shake them for nothing. Y'all can fall apart, break up, and you still can't get over it. That's crazy. It's crazy how love works.
But still, I wanna ask you, would you lie?
No.
Make me cry?
No.
Do something behind my back and then try to cover it up? Well, neither would I.
Baby. Come on, man. Man, if you got a woman, how Mary described it in her lyrics, I'm gonna lie, bro. Man, I ain't gonna lie. That's a keeper. Shit, that's wife material. Yeah. About these lyrics, if you can find a woman, how Mary described in the lyric on the second verse. Oh no, that's a keeper. That's a keeper. I want to see some women out there in the world like how Mary described in the second verse.
Know just what I feel. Too hard to fake it. Nothing can replace it. Call the radio if you just can't be without your baby. Yeah. See, this is real talk. Come on, always stay. No matter what. This ain't for you.
No, this ain't for you.
And if you got it deep in your heart, and deep down you know that it's true.
Come on.
Well, let me see you put your hands up.
Hands up. Fellas, tell your lady she's the one.
Fellas, tell your lady she's the one. Oh, put your hands up.
Hands up. Ladies, let him know he's got your love.
Look him right in his eyes and tell him we've been too strong for too long.
And I can't be without you,
can't be
baby.
Without you, baby.
Well, man, this the end of the video. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, comment. Hey, I will see y'all on the next one. I'm out of here.